Welcome back. Today I'm going to guide you through a quick 8-minute full body cool down, a little bit of a stretch. It's always important to cool down after every single workout, so make sure that you save this video so you always know where it is. You don't need any equipment. You may just want a towel or a strap as we're going to be stretching our hamstrings on the ground. Make sure you can see your screen so you can follow along with me. And without further ado, let's get to it. All right, we're first going to begin having our feet nice and wide. We're going to try and slow down our breathing. So we're going to take a nice big inhale as we bring the arms up, and a big exhale as we come down, round out the back. And again. Pressing those hips forwards, you're stretching out that left hip flexor. Take a nice deep breath here. And on your next inhale, you're going to roll through the spine back into Cobra. And nice big exhale, pressing it back into Child's Pose. And we're going to hold here. Swing those arms out. lifting up that shoulder. Make sure we're pressing those shoulders down. Left leg is extended down on the floor. You're gonna bring the right leg up. And we're gonna try and bring that leg close to us. You can grab that calf. You wanna try and keep your knee as straight as possible. Into a downward dog. So send those heels down into the floor and press those shoulders back. You can pedal out the feet here to further stretch those hamstrings. Take a nice big bend in those knees and roll yourself all the way up. And that is it, guys. Great job. I hope you enjoyed this quick little cool down. Again, make sure you save this video so you know exactly where to find it so you can cool down after every single workout. Thank you so much for being here with me today, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.